नमस्कार, हूँ आदर्श छू। वेलकम टू आदर्श एजुकेशन सोसाइटी।
डियर स्टूडेंट, टुडे वी हैव टू लर्न इन स्टैंडर्ड 10th सब्जेक्ट सोशल साइंस चैप्टर नंबर 15। द नेम ऑफ द चैप्टर इज इकोनॉमिक डेवलपमेंट। एवरी पर्सन्स मॉर्निंग बिगिनिंग इन अ डिफरेंट वेज। Dear children, what they have to given that? They have to given that every person morning beginning into a different way. Many people lead their life full of material pleasure. What they have to given that here? They have to given that the many people lead their life for full of material pleasure. It means daily they are going for everywhere to only collect the material things. It means, like example, you can say that purchasing the land, purchasing home, earning more money, this all you have to include into the material pleasure. But maximum people of the world are seen struggling for the existence. And we all know very well that maximum people of the world have been struggling for their existence. It means these people have no any kind of the basic necessity, like they have no food, no water, no home, no better health care. It means many people are struggling for day-to-day life. For these people who are called as a poor or physical pleasure, and that's why the people who are struggling for their existence have not any kind of the facility, it is known as a poor people. Physical pleasure, well-being or resting is an imagination only. How has this situation originated? How to come out of this situation? Such type of this question have their answer where. Here this all kind of the question are to be given in this chapter. Now first topic is economic development. In today's modern world, every country is trying to achieve the development. Now what happened there? They have to given that in 21st century, every nation was trying to achieve their development. But development is not confined to economic development only. What they have to given that? They have to given that the development is not confined to the economic development. Now what was the meaning of the confined? Confined, it means limited. This is the meaning of the confined. And that's why this is the economic development only. It is the process of social change having the many faces. Now economic development show the constant increase in national income of a country. Now first of all, what they have to given the meaning? They have to given that economic development show the constantly increase in the national income of the country. Now economic development means a constant increase in the national income of country, increase in per capita income of country, and change in lifestyle of the people, and changing the living standard of the people. So dear student, they have to given the economic development meaning in main 3 points. First meaning, the constant increase in national income of country. Second one, increase in per capita income of country. And third one, change in the lifestyle of the people and change in the living standard of the people. Now this is called as a economic development, and this is known as a economic development. Now how we have to find the national income? National income, it means the total income of the country. It is known as a national income. Total income of country, it is known as a national income. By dividing the total income of country with total population of country, we obtain a per capita income. Now here they have to given that how we have to find the per capita income. Per capita income, it means you have to divide the total income of country divided by the total population of country, then we get the total per capita income. While living standard, we have to include the facility like obtaining food, clothes, education, health services, transportation services, as well as the shelter. Shelter, it means कहीं पे भी रहने की जगह, आश्रय स्थान, refugee. Because of increase in national income, and per capita income in India after the independence, there has been improvement in the service and facilities. Now what they have to given that? They have to given that increase in national income and per capita income of India after the independence, and that's why we have to find out that improvement in the service and the facilities. Then which services and facilities was increases due to the increase in national income and per capita income, such as availability of food grains, clothes, electricity, education, health services, shelter, etc. Which facility was increases and available? This facility are food grains, clothes, electricity, education and healthcare, service and shelter. This all are the basic facility required for the any individual, and that's why per capita income and national income increase. That's why the facility and services of this sector is also the increasing. The above mentioned requirement are fulfilled easily in a better way to compare to the past. So we may say that economic development is taking place in India, and that's why we can say that economic development is taking place in India. Now here they have to given about the information of national income of India. Here they have to given about GDP, gross domestic product. It means national income of India is near about 87,36,039 crore in 2011-12. Now increase in 2015-16 is 1,35,67,192 crore in 2015-16. Now if you have to see the data of 2018-19, the national income of India is 140.78 lakh crore. And if you have to see the data of national income of GDP of India in 2019-20, then it's 147.79 lakh crore. And this data was released by Ministry of Statistics and Programme, and this data was to be implemented into the India. Now our next topic, they have to given about the difference between economic progress and economic development. In ordinary sense, economic progress as well as the economic development, both the words shown and increasing. Here they have to given about the meaning regarding sense of economic progress as well as the economic development. But there is a lot of difference between both of them, from economic progress and economic development. First of all, they have to given about on the basis of development process. Economic development is one kind of the qualitative. What they have to given that? Economic development is one kind of the qualitative. Qualitative, it means gunatma, and it is also known as a honorable. While economic progress is a one kind of the quantitative. Quantitative, it means matratma. Otherwise, you can say that measurable. And this economic development is the first stage, while economic progress is the stage after the economic development. What they have to given that? Economic development is a first stage, and economic progress is the stage after the economic development. Next, they will given about according to changes taking place in economy. On the basis of new research in economy, increase in production is economic development. What is it given in second topic? They have to given that on the basis of new research, economy increase their production is economic development. And because of their research in hybrid seeds, they have to done the research in hybrid seeds. It means for the agriculture. In agriculture sector, there has been many fold increase in agriculture production. And that's why due to the research in hybrid seeds, now presently we have to see that in India there is an increase in agriculture production, and this show the economic development. On the other side, when there is an increase in agriculture production, because of increase in agriculture land, it is called as an economic progression. what they have to given there? Because increase in agriculture production, because of increase in agriculture land, and that is known as economic progress. Third one, in the relation to the developed and developing nation, difference is seen in both of them in relation to developed and developing nation. It means, dear children, you have to see that you have to find out the difference in both the nation, developed and developing nation. And India is also the part of developing nation. While you take the example of developed nation, just you have to take the example of European nation. America is there, England is there, same way. Increase in national income of developed country is called the economic progress. Increase in national income of developed country, which country? Developed country is called as economic progress. While increase in national income of developing country, what they have to given there? While increase in national income of developing country is called as economic development. Thank you for joining us.